I bypass this, the blower motor comes on. When I take the jumper off, it quits working. This thing, for whatever reason, is not getting hot enough to close. I put a new one in there, but it's still not closing, so the temperature just isn't working. In normal operation, that thing would close, the blower comes on, everyone's happy, and the heat comes on. When I take this jumper off, it quits working.